He's away. Oh, we've got the shroom piece. Edible mushroom. Mm-hmm. Be all right. What was that shroom? The oxygen plant. Speech grid. Small classes near coral bridge. It's combo plant. Dive for maybe small herbivores. I know what that does. Chef coral. Grow up with an outwards and a thin layer creating a shelled appearance. Alright. Let's try and go deeper and see what we can find.
Seconds of oxygen remaining.
Nope anymore. We can get pretty deep down here. Let's get some air first.
Why not?
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I heard ya. What's that red thing? Table gore.
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Okay, so I can't go too low. So I can get a bunch of resources. Oh. Big deep growl of a big sea monster scares me, right? I'm probably not gonna go that way for a while. Inventory like almost there.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Grab trap. Let's get this resurface.
Oxygen.
Go, 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 go. Gonna grab. No. Nice. There's copper wire, some glass, why not? Can never go wrong. Why not? Copper wire it is. Floating air pump. Be gone. Sea glide converts torque into thrust underwater via propeller. A battery lubricant. I have that. Well, I have the lubricant at least. I need stuff to make a battery though. What do I need? The ribbon plant. That's nice. Is that a storm? Like a bunch of batteries. Sea glide. Me like
it. Sea glide is a personal transportation device used for high-speed free diving. Contains a built-in light and map.
So the O2 tank just has a health bar to it. All right, sea glide. Make me travel very fast. I might as well convert all this actually. Put a couple batteries away, hold on to one, but make it away. What are they doing? Oh yeah, I got nothing to do with titanium. And there's just pipes and stuff. Might as well. Do a little ear stop. I can deal with it. Let's swim a bit out of here. Get out of here. it benefit me? Or does it just do nothing? Or does it just give me air when I'm down here? Oh, it does. Nice. Should have brought one of those things with me. Go grab one of those beacons. Beacon. Where's my beacon? There he is. Okay. Frick, that looks sick. Name it Air. I don't know why I did that. It's not really that necessary, but mind you, I could probably make it lower, right? What can I do with this big boy? Can I kill it? Titan hullfish. Duh. Ow! Can I try and grab these little suckers?
New creature discovered.
Oh, I clicked wrong button. You wanna go, punk? Hey, you attacked me first, Brett. Come back here, Brett. Little rat. I need to find more research stuff. Battery. It's always nice to have batteries. I don't see why not. Don't need to do that. It'd always be nice to have another beacon on me. Let's see. This away. That away. Put these away. Keen to go on a journey once I get some water. My water fish. Where's all the water fish at? There you go. Come here, sucker. Wait a sucker. That should be enough. Should be good on water. Should be good on water. Nice. Let's go on a journey, eh? Go straight opposite from my door. The lid. Down here, yeah. Anything cute? Oh, I know what that is. Lucky I remember what that is. I'm scared. These things freak me out. Pick up a root. Sure. I need oxygen.
Altera beacon signature detected. Unique identifier. Delta Station dock.
Delta Station. This is the place Lil mentioned in her message.
Run! Yep. No.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, those dudes are freaking scare me, man. I found something down there, though. Need to keep going. Scan this. Yeah. Oh, wait, there's that sulfur thing. It's within these suicide dudes. Okay.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah. That other nest I should have scanned. Well, I don't think I had a scan in there initially. Probably didn't. Be able to look, eh?
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Why is your thermal vent?
Seconds of oxygen remaining.
All right, let's head back.
Oxygen.
Uh-oh, I'm scared. Oh, clutch.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Beacon. Wait, can I just name it before I die?
Oxygen.
I'll name it Explorer in there. Copper wire. Never go wrong, copper wire. I can do a repair tool now. Crystalline sulfur. I need one of these. A mobile vehicle bay. Oh, creature egg. What do I do with a creature egg? If I grab one of those and do this thingy, what do I need for it? I need... No, it's not this, this thing. Silicone is ribbon.
If you are tired of hearing the word oxygen, the air bladder provides a significant upward thrust to help you get to air faster.
Nice. Now I need, let's work on a compass, a wiring kit. I need silver ore. What? I have one silver ore. Alright. Got lead as well. Let's put creature stuff in this thing. These stuff. Reactive compounds. I need to make another storage. Titanium, okay. Make a couple of these. Alrighty. Go back to that exploring, I guess. It's that orange light way over there. Delta station dock. Wait, let's head to that, who cares? Why not?
Sounds like a distress call.
transmission of unknown origin. Source of transmission depth calculated at approximately 200 meters.
What's she seeing? Nothing? The heck is that? Oh my lord, that kid. Whoa.